people, welcome back to our channel. Today we are giving you top 10 facts about Palestine. Number one fact about Palestine is that Palestine is home to olive trees and it makes up 2 to 4.6% of Palestine's GDP. That is some portion of GDP. Palestine is home to the oldest olive trees in the world, which date back nearly 4,000 years. Damn! The harvesting season takes place from roughly mid-October to November and is a time for families to gather and reflect. Now we have fact number two, that is Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa. The Prophet Muhammad was sent on a miraculous night journey, also known as Al-Isra wal-Mi'raj, in which he was transported from Mecca to the site of Al-Aqsa in Jerusalem. It is here that he is said to have ascended to the heavens and led the prayers of prophets. The actual site of Al-Aqsa is a point of confusion and is often thought to refer to the iconic image of the golden leaf dome. So don't mix these two important landmarks. Number third, center for three major religions, Islam, Judaism, and Christianity, find their roots in Palestinian region and they claim to inherit it. This is the core reason why Palestine has over thousands of years of conflict. This is arguably the oldest conflict still fresh, because it's been centuries or millenniums. Okay, number four, Bayt al-Maqdis, the first Qibla for Muslims, basically served as the first Qibla, the direction in which Muslims turned to prayer, that was in the early Islamic faith. It served as Qibla for 14 years before it was switched to Mecca. Number five, stone industry. Stone industry is Palestine's largest industry, contributing towards its GDP. There are over 600 stone production sites in the West Bank and it employs around 20,000 workers. Palestine exports almost 30% of its stone production, while 50% or so is consumed locally. Number six, most followed religion. Without doubt, 93% of Palestinians are Muslims, of them majorly following Sunni sect. Christianity is followed by 6% population, while 1% is being followed by other religions like Druze and Samaritans. Fact number seven, land of prophets. Palestine is the land of prophets. Many prophets were born and died in Palestine, including Prophet Ibrahim, Prophet Lut, Prophet David, Prophet Solomon, Prophet Musa, and Prophet Jesus. So, the number eight fact is Palestine is the birthplace of Jesus. Bethlehem, or Beit Laam, literally meaning house of meat in the language Arabic, is the place 10 kilometers away from Jerusalem where Prophet Jesus was believed to have been born. So Palestine is of much importance for Christians, as said before. Number 9 and our second last top 10 fact is that football, basically, is the most played sport in Palestine, and they have a national team. They haven't been able to play in the World Cup yet. Number 10, national animal. Many countries have different national animals, and Palestine's national animal is the mountain gazelle. These are our top 10 facts. If you find it interesting, please like, share, and subscribe our channel.